We all love a good roast chicken, and there's so many ways you can flavor a chicken. This is a really great way to flavor a chicken. This is called soy glazed butter chicken. Now, you don't really need to add butter to chicken you cook in convection, because when you cook in convection, you have so much moisture retention. But the reason we use the butter is for flavor. The butter is softened and then infused with five spice powder and garlic and well, a few other goodies you'll see in the recipe. Then you carefully lift up the skin and you have to smear the butter over the chicken. Then we make a little glaze with some reduced sodium soy sauce and a tiny little bit of sugar and a few other good ingredients. When we roast whole poultry in convection, we always get it on a rack in a shallow pan. That way the heated air can circulate around the chicken. I don't tie the legs up tight because if we do, then that part that's very cold there might not cook quickly, and we really don't want any red meat in there. So that's why we do the chicken like that. Along with the chicken, we're going to serve some roasted sweet potatoes, and we're going to combine those with kale. Now, it looks like a lot of kale compared to potatoes, but you know what happens to kale? Shrinks down in the oven. So I'm going to allow approximately an hour for my chicken to cook, maybe a little less, and then I will let it rest for 10 to 15 minutes before slicing it. So I'm going to time my vegetables to be ready in about an hour and 15 minutes, and that way everything will be hot and ready to serve at one time. I'm using the convection mode in my oven, but you may have the option to use convection roast in yours. Follow the link, get all the details, and enjoy this great recipe.